Hello, little gardeners. Look at our lovely greenhouse with colorful flowers. Let's explore. An orange flower with the number 1. A blue flower with the number 2. A purple flower with the number 3. A yellow flower with the number 4. And a pink flower with the number 5. We also have a yellow watering can to help our flowers grow. Our 5 flowers are happy inside our greenhouse. Oh no, the wind is blowing. Hold on, little greenhouse. Uh-oh, our plants have fallen out, but that's okay. We can fix it together. Let's place all of our flowers on this side and all of our pots over here. One last flower. And can't forget our watering can. Now, let's match your flowers and pots by colors and numbers. Here's the orange flower with number 1. Let's count the petals. 1. The orange flower has 1 petal. Let's add it to our orange pot. In the greenhouse you go, orange flower. Here is our blue flower with number 2. Let's count the petals. 1, 2. 2 petals. Great job. Here is our blue pot. In you go, blue flower. Looking good. We'll put you back in our greenhouse. We found numbers 1 and 2. The purple flower is next. Can you guess this number? 3. Yes, that's right. 1, 2, 3. The purple flower has 3 petals. Now for our purple pot. Perfect fit, purple flower. Let's join your friends. We found numbers 1, 2, and 3. Yellow flower, you're next. Do you know what number this is? It's 4. Good job. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. The yellow flower has 4 petals. Come here, yellow pot. In you go, yellow flower. To the greenhouse. We found numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4. Can you guess what number comes next? It's on our pink flower. Yes, the number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 petals. Add to our pink pot. And back to our greenhouse. All of our flowers are home. Let's count them and say their colors together. Ready? 1, orange. 2, blue. 3, purple. 4, yellow. 5, pink. 5 happy flowers. Hooray! Now, our flowers need a little drink. Let's get our yellow watering can. Ready? Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. And some for our friends over here. Let's put you back in our greenhouse watering can. There you go. All done. Great job, little learners. You helped fix our greenhouse. Match all the colors of our flowers to their pots. And count from 1 to 5. Nice work. See you next time. Bye for now.